human in foam. Yeah, finish him off. You've murdered a wild dwarf. Oh, so you're the kind of person. Let's talk about something less unpleasant. I think we can discover your superpowers. You're a powerful mood mancer. Remember, your great power comes from your responsibility. In that case, maybe it's worth listening to some advice for the troops. I don't really care about myself a master of nothing. Those first ones, although priceless, were freebies. I think you set up dips at this kind of price, and two jars of frog milk. I say, come on, I know what you need. No, your loss from this on will last forever. And you, anything, will be hopping around here. Some dwarf berries. Me? A human? I'm a rabbit. A rabbit. I'm not a human. Rabbit, rabbit. That's what the rabbits want to say, don't they? I've heard it's in their own ears, I swear. Your ass meat is in bush. Nothing happens. Chirp, chirp. Just an animal, don't mind me, Missy. Beside me. Chirp, chirp. Nobody will ever find us. They can't, you see, there's nothing but pervers. We're just having fun with them, and like animals. Oh no, she's getting mad again. Don't worry, little human, we'll save you. There's no rabbit. Attack me. We're like... So where am I? The heck is this place? What is that? Oh, he was always just a burden. It's all his fault. He wouldn't do the same for you. Let's play 10. Now, you're the one running. Oh. What? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Oh, why? Okay, I was in the right place when at the right time. There's a path I better be walking along. These creatures can get to not when you least expect them. But just my manners. My name is Jack Grimm. I live in a nearby hut. By the first inch, would you help those in need and help? You look like your brother. You must be hungry and thirsty after all such a journey. Nobody thinks straight in the empty stomach. It's better go inside before anything else decides to show up. Follow me. Play tricks, I see. Does unruliness bother you? I see. It's not always easy with him. It seems like a problem solved itself. Those are bulls who saw the squabble with us. Well, they might win. I'd be happy to tell you, he's back home. Another one could have an injured bush. Bring those two helpless souls back to me. Here you go. You received a lucky charm. It's a magical pendant that brings luck. You might want to need it during your journey. Follow the path east and you can't get far. One more thing before you go. You can check my broom closet. I think I have something that might be interest you. Nobody said it's gonna be easy, but I believe in you. Searching the bucket to find a weird candy that was saying to me. Found a Brussels candy. Beyond the pool lane. occupied. Pathetic. Even with my lost appetite so long, suckers. Quack, quack, quack. fairly depressed. God damn it. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you in the next episode then.